take a moment to say the Pledge of Allegiance with me. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Don't quit. When things go wrong, as they sometimes will, when the road you're trudging seems all uphill, when the funds are low and the debts are high, and you want to smile, but you have to sigh. When cares are pressing you down a bit, rest if you must, but don't you quit. Life is strange with its twists and turns, as every one of us sometimes learns. And many a failure turns about when he might have won had he stuck it out. Don't give up though the pace seems slow. You may succeed with another blow. Success is failure turned inside out, the silver tint of the clouds of doubt. And you never can tell just how close you are. It may be near when it seems so far. So stick to the fight when your heart is hit. It's when things seem worse that you must not quit. Don't quit. Reflection questions. Why is it important?
All teachers, make sure you have a recycling bin. If not, make sure to email Miss Clarissa. Teachers, make sure students recycle paper, empty bottles, plastic products, and cans. Please put recycling outside your door every Thursday. Students, recycle in the cafeteria daily.
NJHS and Student Council are sponsoring a food drive to help families in the Essex community this holiday season. To participate, simply donate non-perishable items like those listed on the screen by bringing them to school and handing them to your homeroom teacher from November 1st through November 19th. NJHS and Student Council members collect all donations and count them up to determine which homeroom had the most donations and will win a donut breakfast. The homeroom with the second highest donations will earn virtual Eagle Bucks. The Eagle Readers Book Club is starting on November 9th. We will close the library at lunch to everyone except our book club members to get the first book to read and chat about what we want our book club experience to be this year. We will then have 2 weeks to read our book so that we can meet again on November 23rd to discuss what we liked and disliked and get the next book on the list. If you're interested, be sure to message Ms. Hill in Schoology so that she can receive your copy of each book you see on the screen. Club is sponsoring our annual turkey trot. So gobble your way through the turkey trot, which will begin on Tuesday, November 23rd from 3:15 to 4:15. Everyone can participate at all grade levels. Sixth grade will run at 3:30, seventh grade at 3:45, and eighth grade at 4 p.m. To enter, simply donate 3 canned goods and email Mrs. Washington or Miss Laracuda for your entry form. No race would be complete without prizes, and every grade level wins a prize. The first place in each turkey trot wins a turkey, second place gift cards, and third place pies. So get to running! Do you know what atmospheric phenomenon you may get to witness in Maryland this weekend? American Kennel Club, the most popular breed of dog in the USA is the Labrador Retriever. Congratulations to the following students who got the answer correct. Your Eagle Bucks have been added to the Eagle Buck Bank.
It is time for I Am Smarticus. When you find out the answer to the question that follows, message Ms. Hill, and if your answer is correct, your name will be added to the wall of Smarticuses.
Here's a Smarticus question for all of our sports fans. Which baseball team is currently leading the World Series with 3 wins after a rally in Game 5?
Thing, thing, thing. Think, think, think. Think, think, think. I've got to think, 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 think.
When nervousness takes over, it can be hard to be our best self. But our bodies are here to help. This exercise will show you how to grow strength and confidence from inside yourself. Close your eyes or keep them open. Do what works best for you. Stand up. Reach your arms out in front of you. Tilt your fingertips up. Your palms are facing the screen. Pause there for a moment. Now slowly let your arms swing down to your sides and then back behind you. Press your hands. Tilt your fingertips down. Your palms are facing the back of the room. Remain like that for just a little bit. When you're ready, let your arms and your hands come forward again. Palms facing the screen. Breathe in. Breathe out as your arms slowly swing down and then back up behind you again, fingertips pointing down. Breathe normally now. Allow your arms to return to your sides. Next, make fists and bring them to rest on the sides of your waist. Your elbows might feel like they're sticking out. They're supposed to. Try standing a bit taller. Raise your chin just a little. Close your eyes or keep them open. Notice that you are breathing. As you stand strong, pay attention to your breath while the rest of you remain still but energized. try to stay for the count of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now let your arms reach up and wide, like you're forming the letter V with your arms. Spread your fingers as wide as you can. V stands for victory. The cool thing is that your body and brain already know that. So when you get in this position, it might feel like something is going really well for you. Victory. By the way, yawning is okay. Stay a little longer if it's okay for your body. Reach and breathe. You are building strength of attitude with every breath, with every second. Let's stay here a moment more. Feel the victory from inside. Feel your awesome self. When you're ready, let your arms slowly float down to your sides. Breathe in and out slowly. Quietly notice how you feel at this moment. Just notice for you. Rest a bit, just standing still.